Durham did an interview, and he said that Joshua and Fury are going to fight. He has a location. They're each going to make $100 million. What's your reaction? He told that to Barbershop Conversations. No, no, Joshua and Fury.
Joshua and Fury.
But he sparred with Joshua too. What?
I think that's easy work.
For Joshua.
Fury.
No, Joshua. I got Joshua winning.
You got Joshua?
Yeah, but what do you think? How much? I'll bet.
I take bets all the time.
I don't like to take money from my friends, but I'll bet you.
Take it from me, baby. Take it from me. I ain't gonna bet about
Adam,
that, so you can take
Fury,
it.
Joshua.
I got Fury.
Because you're both guys are both top rank. Yes.
You got skills, man.
No, I'm saying, I think he's easy.
I do love
so
his skills.
You seen, what's his name, Joshua? He ain't used to none of that. Soon as you get him that, he lost. That's why, yeah. What's his name be? What's his name, that little look?
Andy Ruiz would beat Fury, too. What are you guys talking about? Andy Ruiz would beat Fury. Do you agree?
No.
Yes, Andy Ruiz beats Fury. Andy, I got you.
You talking about skills and
hell.
Andy got skills. Andy has power. Andy has speed. It's going to be hard for Fury to hit Andy because Andy crouches down. He won't be able to hit him. Adam.
What's up?
Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis. How excited are you for that fight?
That's a good fight. I think it's still too soon for Ryan right now.
He says he would stop him in 2 rounds.
I respect his confidence. I think Brady got the confidence for it. But I think he should get a couple more fights in. Let Davis get a couple more fights in and then let that fight build up and go make a lot of money.
Do you consider Teofimo Lopez undisputed?
Yes.
I had an argument with Devin Haney's dad. I said yes. He said that Devin is the champ, so Teofimo doesn't have the WBC belt. And I said, but he did win a WBC belt.
Who is Devin beat?
He's 21-0. He beat everybody. 22-0. He beat 24-0. I don't know what's his record, but he beat anybody they put in front of him.
But they haven't put him in there where they're like, oh, damn, this fight he might not win.
Well, his next fight. Let's see who he fights next. If he fights Teofimo, is that fight?
That's that fight.
Okay, Teofimo said he's sending them the contract. So what do you think?
I would love to see that. I think Lopez will get him.
Why?
I just don't think Devin has been tested yet. And I don't know. He just seems like he's had a very comfortable career with his opponents.
He's very talented regardless.
He's very talented. He's got a lot of skills.
He's got skills.
He's giving him the right music to dance to. So they think I'm looking like a superstar, but I think he's got to take on those tough fights where he might not win them. He's got to dig deep and show us something. That's what Garcia is.
You're fighting February 13th?
February 13th.
On ESPN?
ESPN against Jason Sanchez.
What do you tell Jason Sanchez?
Let's put on a good show, man. I'm working. I hope you're working. Let's make it happen.
I saw today an announcement from Top Rank. Let me share it with you. Let's see. February 20th, a week after you, Gabe Flores against Jason Velez. It's the same card of Miguel Burchett, Oscar Valdez. What do you think of those two fights?
The Valdez-Burchell fight, we've been waiting for it. I think it's an exciting fight for the fans.
I hope Oscar pulls it off.
I hope he pulls it off.
You fought him.
I fought Oscar.
He's a good dude.
He's a great dude. I got respect for him. He trains hard. He puts the work in. I think Burchell got the advantage. I think he's too big for him. A little too strong, but we'll see what Valdez got left. And the Flores fight, it just seems like another stay busy fight for him.
So you think he beats Jason Velez? Decision or knockout?
It could be a knockout.
All right, what round?
Honestly, I don't really watch. I haven't seen Flores fight.
He's very talented. He's undefeated.
I've only seen him fight like highlights.
He's very popular.
Yeah, he got a big name. I know he got signed very young. So yeah.
Youngest fighter ever.
So he must have a lot of amateurs.
Okay, Josh Taylor, Jose Ramirez, 140. Who wins?
I got Taylor.
Why? I got Ramirez.
I mean, that again, I don't really watch those guys too much, but I've seen Taylor fight, and he seems very versatile, and he got a lot of tricks and tools in his bag, so we'll see if he can nullify his pressure.
There you have it. Adam Lopez, tell him where to follow you.
Blue Nose Lopez.
Blue Nose without the E. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram, @EliSeckbach. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EliSeckbach.